Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of the News Bulletin in the headlines today. SAIL declares financial result for Q1 FY25. First ever silent hour emergency mock drill organized at CPP1 of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant to strengthen emergency preparedness. And Urja, renew your energy, refresh your life. A one-day workshop held at SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant. Now the news in detail. Steel Authority of India Limited has declared its financial results today for the quarter ending 30 June 2024. The crude steel production of the company in the first quarter of the current fiscal was 4.68 million tons, which was 4.67 million tons in corresponding period last year. The sales volume has also increased from 3.88 million tons in Q1 of 2023-24 to 4.01 million tons in the Q1 of the current fiscal. During Q1, financial year 25, the company's EBITDA grew by more than 15% over the corresponding period last year, indicating its steady core performance. However, revenue from operations was affected by a decline in net sales realization in the domestic steel market due to cheap imports. The profit for Q1 financial year 25 was impacted by lower NSR and adjustments related to exceptional items. Sri Amarendra Prakash, Chairman SAIL, commented on the Q1 performance stating, domestic steel consumption continues to grow steadily, driven by both traditional and emerging sectors. Additionally, ongoing government investments in the infrastructure sector has announced in the recent budget are expected to bolster growth. With a positive outlook for the domestic steel sector, SAIL is focused on increasing its production volumes. The challenges posed by cheaper imports are anticipated to be addressed appropriately in the future. The first ever silent hour emergency mock drill on fire was conducted on 9th August 2024 at the cable cellar in power and blowing station of Captive Power Plant 1 of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant to enhance emergency preparedness to meet any eventuality. As part of statutory requirement, the exercise was done to assess the efficacy of the on-site disaster management system of RSP and the personnel associated with it. The mock drill commenced at 12:42 hours and the situation was declared under control by Site Incident Controller Mr. K.S. Vidhi, GM in charge CPP1 at 1:15 hours. The entire group was divided into three teams like combat team, rescue team and auxiliary team. All the teams performed well and completed the exercise within 33 minutes. The mock drill was witnessed by Mr. N.C. Parida, GMO and MCPP1, Mr. B.V. Dash, GME, CPP1, Mr. M.I. Sonkusare, DGM Fire Services, and many senior officers from Safety, Fire Services, OHSC, CISF and CPP1. The CISF team played a key role in the exercise by cordoning off the area for the safe execution of the entire exercise and maintaining harmony. At the end of the exercise, a review was done by the GMO and MCPP1, GME, CPP1 and DGM Fire Services. The senior officers applauded the whole exercise and suggested further improvements in certain areas. The entire exercise was coordinated by Mr. Raghuveer Singh, Senior Manager and DSO, CPP1 and Mr. N. Sethi, Deputy Manager, SED, under the guidance of Mr. Vidhi, Mr. Parida and Mr. Dash. The collective participants of PBS, CPP1 and all associated departments took part very enthusiastically in the successful conduct of the exercise. A one-day dynamic and transformative workshop on Urja, renew your energy, refresh your life, aimed at fostering a happy, stress-free work environment that enhances efficiency and productivity was held at CPTI Conference Hall of SAIL Rourkela Steel Plant on 8th August 2024. Ms. Rajeshree Banerjee, CGM HR L&D and Mr. G.S. Das, CGM Projects Commercial, presided on the inaugural function of the workshop. 20 executives from the plant took part in the workshop. Notably, this workshop was designed for executives seeking to enhance their professional effectiveness by fostering a positive and stress-free work environment. The one-day event featured a lineup of sessions to promote holistic well-being and professional growth. Mr. Babula Nahak, AGM CPP2, took sessions on Understanding Happiness, the Science Behind It and Mastering Mindfulness for Well-Being. Their session explored the psychological and physiological aspects of the happiness, emphasizing a holistic approach by focusing on the body, breath and mind, and introduces mindfulness practices and their benefits for mental health. In the next session, conducted by Dr. P.K. Pari, GM in charge SPP, on stress management and relaxation techniques, the participants gained insights into managing stress and promoting relaxation, along with learning key strategies to maintain health and happiness. Mr. G.S. Das also conducted a session on the happy way to greater productivity, where he focused on transforming workplace culture through emotional intelligence and case studies, highlighting the impact of a positive work environment on productivity. At the outset, Ms. Annapurna Behra, Senior Manager HR L&D, delivered the welcome address and also coordinated the workshop along with Mr. B.K. Patraya, Senior Instructor, CPTI. That's all in this edition of Rohkla News. Namaskar.